Please, if you are here, your name is Sunday Ogbonna. Ogbonna. Sunday Ogbonna. Ogbonna. Ogbonna.
Sunday Ogbonna. If you are clapping, clap very well.
Sir, is that your name? Huh?
Yes.
Sunday Ogbonna.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let me confirm. This. Your husband is Ogbonna. Sunday. Yes, Father, who are you talking to among the two? Ogbonna, Sunday. I saw this person as a man of God. He's a minister of God.
Yes.
Man of God.
Yes, sir.
It's your husband?
Yes, sir.
Somebody shout Holy Ghost. Shout Holy Ghost. We are in Holy Ghost meet. Holy Ghost can do anything or do able.
Oh, yes, sir.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Bible said Jesus, he is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
That's right.
As he did it before, he said to do it again.
Yes, sir.
If you believe me, shout, I believe you.
I believe you.
Sunday Ogbonna.
Yes, sir.
Is that the name of your husband?
Yes, sir.
I saw this man. How do you do with Enugu State?
Yes, sir.
Enugu State.
Yes.
Was there? He attended this program yesterday.
Yes.
He attended this program yesterday.
He even came in this morning.
It was yesterday God revealed this case to me, but opportunity was not given to me.
Right on.
Somebody hear my voice. The day of your visitation will not pass you by. There is a day God meant to meet with everybody. Today is your day, somebody. Man, today is your day. I look at this spiritual realm. That your husband, he have a ministry. Ikorodu.
Yes, sir.
Ikorodu.
Yes, sir.
He's never lie. He's the same yesterday.
Yes, sir.
Will Abraham say what you see him doing? He say in later on, you will see in majority.
Oh, yes,
that
sir.
Is what you see is happening today now. Yes, Bible said the book of Joy. Chapter 2, verse 28. Say, shall come upon that day. I will pour my spirit upon all flesh. Sons and daughters, they prophesy. Old men, they dream the dream. Young men, see the vision. Shall shout fire.
That's right.
Hey, somebody shout, hey!
Hey!
The God of Abraham is still alive.
That's right.
He never changes at all, at all. The God of Abraham.
The God of Abraham is still alive. He never changes at all.
Oh,
at all.
The God of Abraham is still alive.
The God of Abraham is still alive.
He never changes at all, at all.
When I look, the family of your husband, 1, 2. Your husband stand as a second son.
Yes, sir.
But he's the one do the work of a first son.
Yes, sir.
Farm.
When I look in Korodu, I saw a place. I don't know how to pronounce it. So like Atamaga.
Itamaga.
Put your hands together for our God.
Atamaga. It's a major road. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Connect. Go further.
Yes,
as only God upon me now to prophesy.
Yes,
shout, shout, anointing to prophesy.
Anointing to
shout, grace to prophesy. When I look in the spiritual realm, they are manipulating the ministry of your husband. Are you hearing me? I saw people go, people go. Am I right?
Yes,
that's what is going on. When I look, I saw number five. Oluwa, Oluwa.
Olowo lagba.
Abba Father, show me thy glory.
Oh my God.
Show me thy glory.
Oh my God.
Ma, can I go further?
Yes, sir.
When When I look right now, I saw Philly Station very close to your church.
Yes, sir.
Philly Station.
Yes, sir.
When I look at the Philly Station, I see something like
Mukaz.
Hey! Are you hearing me? When I look at the spiritual realm, they cover your husband's ministry. Are you hearing me? Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
He never quite look your husband to program. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
When your husband do program, he always invited so many people to come. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
When I look, I saw something like a sample, big cover. But I said the angel of God will be remove it now.
Amen.
I look the screen. I saw the name of the ministry. I saw life in abundance.
That is the name of the ministry. Put your hands together for our God. Our God is talking to our sister here.
When I looked at that, I saw a wicked native daughter in that street. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Very wicked native daughter. That native daughter never allowed anything good to come out in any church that grew up in that area. Are you hearing me? As I'm talking to you now, your husband could have a contact in abroad. In abroad. But every contact be seized. Are you hearing me? Even they tie your husband. Contact, they tie for nobody, they tie everything. They used to work against him. Something happened last year. You people doing a program called Family Deliverance.
Family Liberation.
Family Liberation. Yes. I saw the month of August.
Yes.
There is a breakthrough your husband supposed to receive, but they are disconnecting him from where he's supposed to receive a breakthrough. Are you hearing me? When phone is, when they are trying to call your husband, the phone number of your husband will say, switch off, switch off, switch off. Because of the manipulation. Somebody hear my voice. Any power fighting against your contact, fighting against the connection that will change your glory, that will change your testimony. Through phone number, I command that power to expire. Ma, I saw MTN that your husband is using. MTN number, okay. That end up 10.
Yes, sir.
That zero is the
one.
Number.
Ma, MTN end up 10 that your husband is using. And they use that to tie everything about the spirit. Anytime contact will come that will change your husband's story, the phone number will say, switch off, switch off, switch off. But I see God now. You want to bring your phone number of your husband out now.
Amen.
You want to bring the phone number of your husband now.
Amen.
You want to bring the phone number of your husband now.
Amen.
Cletus. Who is Cletus?
That's their last born.
This man, your husband tried to educate him. Your husband tried everything about him. The boy very intelligent.
Sir.
But yet, not his working. But God said, I want to change him.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? I said, God, approve the phone number of your husband and give it to your husband. God said,
amen.
Story of your husband has changed. Receive it! Lose him and lose your husband. 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 Out! You power failure. Lose him and let it go. Lose him and let it go. Lose it in the name of Jesus. God, there are return no more. You demon of failure. You demon of disappointment. Come into your husband's ministry. Come into your ministry. I destroy you by the mandate of heaven. Fire all over you, you that spirit. Leave and let her go. Leave and let her go. Leave and let her go. By the power of the house. God, I return no more. Let it go. Let it go and let it be. Let it go and let it be. Let it go and let it be. Let it go, 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 let it be. Out! You spirit of poverty. You spirit of failure. disfavor, working against your husband, out! I return no more. Your time has come. Go, you are free. Jesus' name. Church, are you happy? Are you happy? If you are happy, rise up your feet and lift up your hand and shout hallelujah.